I understand your concern. But if we cannot rely upon the Veil, the Ahamkara is our only option.
Even if it was Savathun who pointed us at Riven in the first place?
The Witness is our priority. We have dealt with Savathun and Riven in the past.
And now Savathun is free and Riven is toying with us. I won't end up as a puppet again.
Nor I.
Sorry, I didn't mean...
I fear it's too. The experience of watching your body perform a series of actions you would never condone. Of that terrible regret. But that fear won't stop me. Just as I know it won't stop you.
Was any of it real? All that advice Savathun gave me while she pretended to be you.
At the time Aldrin began his campaign against the Reef, he was already suffering from the Black Garden's corruption. Riven must have found him an easy victim. One could argue he wasn't fully in command of his decisions. All the same, the impact of those decisions was very real. So, let me ask you this. Did I give you good advice?
Life-changing.
Then hold on to it.
Thank you.